Hey you guys, it's your girl Kiana Monet. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're here, welcome. I miss y'all so much. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. I feel like me and YouTube been going through like a love-hate relationship. I don't know what's up with that, but y'all, these my nails, aren't they like super cute? I'm sorry, I got my door open, my fan is on. My son is in the process of going to bed, so y'all hear him. Sorry, so sorry. They like little paint splats. I don't know, I thought it was different, I thought it was cute. They were a little longer, but I cut them just a little bit. Just a little bit. I am sick, unfortunately. I have like a sinus infection, I guess. Like, I can barely breathe. And I be out of breath, so I'm sorry if I sound like Darth Vader. I am in the middle of uploading a video tonight for y'all because I haven't really been on here. YouTube said that I posted a video, like four videos, 11 days ago, but I don't think it's quite right to be this. I use this on and off. But right now we have one. And I love this stuff. This is worth, I think this one is seven something, but the highest it goes is like nine. So they're like seven, eight, nine, depending on what kind you get. But I always get the icy mint. This is the best one for me personally. For me. Also, y'all remember I got that little e.l.f. Holy Hydration little $11 kit that I bought. I'm sorry, y'all. I lost storage, but I fixed it. Anyways, that little e.l.f. kit that I got, I'd give it like a 7 out of 10. I'm still working on the toner and something else in there. Toner and the face cleanser, whatever, because I use Cetaphil for my face, so I don't really use the cleanser, face cleanser, that's at my cousin's house. And then the toner is still in a medicine cabinet. I use Sea Breeze, so I've been kind of going back and forth. But for my face, for like my moisturizer, y'all know I use Aquaphor. But that's like a thick grease. Like, it's kind of like Vaseline, but it's like healing. Aquaphor is a little more expensive and better. I mix Aquaphor and the e.l.f. and the e.l.f. face cream, and y'all, 10 out of 10, I loved it. So this last time I went to the store, I went to go get some more Aquaphor. I ain't gonna lie, I got the low knockoff version. I got the off-brand this time, because I'm trying to save my money, but it does the same thing. And then I got this. Now, this is the reason why I got the knockoff Aquaphor, because the Aquaphor is already like $8 for a tiny tube. Tell me why this was $13. I mean, I bought it. And I love it. I've been using it, but still, I wasn't expecting it to be like maybe $10 or $11, $13. Come on, e.l.f. Still doable. I'm not gonna lie, because e.l.f. is not expensive. Still doable compared to a lot of expensive face creams and face moisturizers. But still, $13. It's just, but I still bought it. I got it. But that was the reason I spent $13 on this. I'm gonna get the off brand Aquaphor this time. But that's still, it's still doing the same thing. And y'all, my face is so clear. Like, I get like very minimal breakouts. Like, I'll get like this past week, because I was on my period last week, I had like a couple of like little bumps right here, but I just kept putting the Aquaphor on it and I iced my face. I still ice my face. I don't ice my face every day, but I still ice my face. So that went away. I had like one breakout, like right here. It's still kind of right here. Y'all can kind of see it. You see it? But it's clearing up. But like places that I used to get like bad breakouts in, like all up here, like way up here, I used to just get bad pimples and blemishes all up here and stuff. And like my T-zone, not no more. So I'm doing something right. I will do a separate video on an extensive skincare routine for y'all. this camera because I want to. Not because I have to, not because it's my job. I don't get paid for none of this. All this stuff y'all see in my videos, all of the hauls I do, none of that stuff is sponsored. Like, I'm a regular, smegular, degular girl with a 9-to-5, okay? So, but I got a lot going on in life. Y'all know I have a almost 2-year-old. He will be 2 next month, on the 22nd. I have a child. Y'all know my mom is still healing and recuperating. Oh my God, I can't talk. By the way, she's doing good. She's been cleared to go out. She can go to dinner. She can't go. She can't be in like heavy, crowded places, but she can still go out and, you know, get back to some type of normalcy. So that's exciting. So we might go to dinner tomorrow. It depends on how I feel, because I feel like crap right now, not gonna lie. But yeah, when I have a lot going on in my personal life, YouTube is always gonna take the back burner because this is not my main source of income. And I got responsibilities. Let me know if y'all know what it's from. She was like, responsibilities, what's that? It means I can't have fun for the rest of my life. Anyways, yeah. So, when I have time, y'all will see me. If I take a little break, don't worry, I'm always coming back. And honestly, it's probably not even like a long break to y'all, because I did have videos in my unlisted that I dropped like 4 or 5 videos all at once, like last week or 2 weeks ago at this point, something like that. So to y'all, you're probably like, girl, where did you take a break at? We've been seeing you all the time, or like every day, I don't know. But for me, I know I haven't been filming, so it's like, yeah. So yeah, I just been working and taking care of home, taking care of my family. Yeah, y'all, it's not much to it but to do it. Let me show you all these bills. Okay, because I said I'm gonna cleanse. Sensitive, like what your body can take, what kind of soap you use, where you're using downstairs, like, so, like, when I turned 17, I was like, man, I really gotta stop, and when I stop, like, you just gotta learn, you just gotta, girl, this is, like, this conversation might have went left, but I'm just keeping it real with y'all, like, so, for the girlies who still use Bath & Body Works downstairs, please stop, stop. Don't do that. That, mind you, y'all know I use Bath & Body Works. I got some in the back right there. I love me some Bath & Body Works, but I only use Dove soap downstairs. I put the Bath & Body Works soap on my arms, my legs, you know what I'm saying? But not on my flower. No. No. Don't do that. And stuff like that. So anyways, this helps with yeast infections, yeast balance. Also, y'all, when I was pregnant, please tell me how I gotta be the one. I already struggled with yeast infections when I was a teenager and, like, growing up as a child or whatever. But tell me how, when I got pregnant at 20. It's like 1 in 4 women who overproduce yeast when they're pregnant. How was I one of them? Please tell me how. It was like, God, you just cursed me, like. I was in so much pain when I was pregnant, like, don't get me wrong, I enjoy pregnancy, but if I really sat down and, like, did a video on my full pregnancy story, y'all would be like, girl, and you want more kids? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. One day in the future. But it's like, yeah, I was in a lot of pain when I was pregnant because I was overproducing yeast, like, the amount of, like, checkups that I had, and they did, like, not pap smears because you're not supposed to keep one when you're pregnant, but, like, the amount of swabbing they had to do down there and checking stuff out every appointment for my baby, like, it was so bad, like, I was on, like, 3 different types of medications, and I had to get a shot before and after labor. Like, it's crazy. Like, y'all, really educate yourselves and educate your kids. Educate your kids because, like, if my son come home and tell me, oh, my girlfriend nasty, or oh, my girlfriend got a yeast infection, yo, I'ma smack the living out of him. I swear to you. Like, I'm gonna educate my son, like, a woman's body is not to be played with. It's not to make jokes of. It's not to make fun of. We go through way more than men. Yes, we do. Our bodies go through a lot, and they wouldn't even be able to handle half of what we go through as women with our bodies. And I'm gonna just leave it at that. Period. Anyways, yeah. So y'all try this. Like, after like a week or so, you'll probably see the results. Probiotics are good for you anyway. So yeah, I don't take a lot of vitamins or like a lot of pills, but I will take a probiotic. I probably should take some vitamins, like women vitamins, but I don't. I used to, and then I used to take my what are they called? My prenatals. But yeah, y'all, I don't know what this video was, to be very honest with y'all. I just wanted to come on here and say hello. And y'all know I be talking, but anyways, I'm gonna get off here. I love y'all so much. And I'm back. Whether y'all realize I left or not, just know I'm back, okay? Perfect. Great. I'm glad we have a good understanding of that. Probably film one more video before I go to bed. My ear is so bad, y'all. But anyways, I love y'all so much. And I will see